A couple of them.
Gosh.
Bosk. Beef, vegetables. Very hearty, very nice. Bread, nice and fresh. So this is called
Hamashi.
Hamashi.
Hey.
getting on a man, isn't it?
Similar to a gourmet, yeah. Like, what's the other? In street physician. Right. So it's main course time. I've gone for two chicken breasts, some roast potatoes, fried potatoes, green bean ragu, and some rice. A little cauliflower and a bit of carrot. So this is John. It's been there.
It's good, baby. Second one.
Second one. I've just had one. They're quite nice.
Yeah. Very tasty.
Mine had cooled down a bit though. See the steam come off that.
Good red off.
Yeah. So what's your thoughts on the food then, John?
It's been very good. Especially the meat, the beef stuff. Been
yeah. Up. Yeah. I mean, the consistency's there, isn't it? It's just the odd one or two thing that maybe not to my taste or your taste.
That's just for me.
Yeah.
I don't know what it's called, but for me.
I'd have to go and look at the label again, check what it's called. Yeah, nice. I know it's a traditional Turkish, not Turkish, Egyptian
minced beef.
It's quite similar to the Turkish golemez.
Is it?
Yeah, it's quite similar.
Like mint beef, but yeah. Very nice.
Would you return? Would you come back to this hotel again, John?
No.
You wouldn't?
But I would for the food, but not for other things. Mosquitoes.
Yeah. Well, they've been a nightmare, haven't they? Absolute nightmare.
Yeah. But anyway, the food's lovely.
Yeah. Anyway, I'll leave you. Enjoy your food.
Okay. Right. No worries.
Thanks for that. Shell on the jet, sorry. Nice.
Fantastic.
What? Ah. Pineapple juice, very nice.
It's nuts,
cherries.
Cherries.
Oh.
That is bread. Thank
you. It's like a block of cheese.
What?
It's like a nuggety taste, like nougat, isn't it? Nougat.
No, very sweet.
Just like you, just like me.
Little.